Hi, creators. Today, I'll walk you through on how to download and install Adobe Creative Cloud on your PC or Mac for free. You can follow along step by step by clicking the link in the description to go straight to the Creative Cloud download page. First, use the link below to head directly to Adobe's official Creative Cloud page. This is where you can access all of Adobe's creative apps, like Photoshop, Premiere Pro, Illustrator, After Effects, Lightroom, and more, all in one place, empowering you to work efficiently and creatively. Click to start your free trial, then choose the individual plan to unlock 7 days of Adobe Creative Cloud for free. Pro tip, on the same page, check the box to try Adobe Stock. You'll get another 7-day free trial plus 10 premium assets, photos, templates, videos, and more, adding excitement and value to your creative projects. The best part? Even if you cancel before the trial ends, you keep the 10 assets. That's a win either way. Sign up and grab your freebies. Once you pick your trial and sign in, or create a free Adobe account, you'll be asked to add a payment method, but you won't be charged if you cancel before the trial ends. I always suggest setting a reminder on your phone or on your computer so you don't forget, giving you full control and peace of mind. After you complete the sign-up process, you'll be prompted to download the Creative Cloud desktop app. This is where you manage and install all your Adobe programs. Simply open the installer, follow the instructions, and once it's installed, you can browse, install, or update any Adobe apps you want to try. And that's it. You now have the Creative Cloud app fully installed and ready to go, all for free. There is no need to worry about charges as long as you cancel before the trial ends. You can now access all Adobe apps, trials, and updates in one convenient hub. Remember to click the link in the description to download Creative Cloud and follow the steps in this video. If this guide helped you, please give it a thumbs up. Subscribe for more simple tutorials like this, and tap the bell icon so you don't miss future uploads. Remember, if you have any questions or need further assistance, don't hesitate to drop them in the comments. I'm here to help and support you. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.